In February 2023, the president assented to the Fisheries and Aquaculture Bill 2022 into law, which prohibited the use of the Fisheries Protection Unit of the Army in enforcement of responsible fishing and replaced it with a Fisheries Surveillance Unit to be under the Ministry of Agriculture. However, the Army has remained on the lake since enactment of the bill, which is not well with MPs representing fishing communities.
People who are supposed to be on the lake, it should be people for being appointed by the public service. So who appointed this Madam Masse to be on the lake?
If it is into action today, I'm just wondering what the soldiers are doing on the waters fighting illegal fishing activities, because the road does not allow it.
Today, these MPs interfaced with the Minister of Defense, Vincent Sempija, who appeared before the Parliamentary Committee of Agriculture.
We removed each and everything that was giving power to the soldiers to operate or to fight illegal fishing. I remember the President returned the law to Parliament and we rejected it, and it was passed the second time.
We'll be talking about a transitional framework to ensure that the provision that establishes the fisheries monitoring unit, they are given time. And I want to remind this committee that that team will need training.
Legislators narrated the ordeal of mistreatment that has mated the fishing communities by soldiers.
Yesterday, we just buried one man there from Mpanga village in Buhemba Sabu County in Namaingo district. This is a young man who went fishing. The Fisheries Protection Unit came, they knocked them, they landed in the water, the boy tried to swim. He couldn't make it.
They used to confiscate fish from fishermen, whether smaller size or big size. They dry it. They do sun drying. We call it amakayabu in Uganda. After doing sun drying, they pack them in their boats. They get soldiers to escort that fish to the market.
UPDF does not condone any form of indiscipline, misconduct or torturing of civilians.
The minister, Sempija, informed Parliament that the Fisheries Protection Unit has been reformed from the old conduct of brutality against civilians, and it has done a commendable job towards growing the fishing population.
Earlier, I've already accepted that we had problems. We changed commanders. We have now the third one. We have arrested the people. But in recent months, Honorable Chair and the members, I'm very sure that everybody has not seen this torture.
Sempija told the committee that the Ministry of Agriculture is yet to make regulations to enforce the new law on fisheries.
The FPU is not an illegal arrangement, and we are not illegally on the lakes.
Report compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news.